couple of officers over here messing with this car. Helicopter is over. Searching for a guy. They don't know if he's in the backyard or what. Like, you got some light coming out over here. You might have an officer. Well, you can't really see it, but you might have officers walking down here. I mean, I can see faint lights. Looks like they've got lights set up down that way. Screwing it all up. Which pole? Okay, that's going to end up blinding me with all the lights off of that cruiser.
You can still see it.
Well, I understand. What I'm telling you is if I go there, all the lights on your cruiser...
Stand in the light. Stand
right
over there, okay? But I need you to move. So, stand over there. You can still feel just fine, okay? Go ahead.
Is it a lawful order?
Huh?
Is it a lawful order?
Yes.
It's a lawful order,
yes,
that I have
okay
to move?
I need you to move over there, okay? Because you're in our line of fire right now.
What's the line? So what's going on here?
All my officers are facing this way.
Uh huh.
Okay, there's a suspect at large right now. I need you to move over there. If you're not gonna do it, I'm gonna move you.
You can't move me, man. You can ask me, or you can put up tape. Do you want to put up tape?
I will if you move.
Okay, go ahead and put up the tape, and I'll move. See, he wants me to stand right here, or I'm going to get blinded by the cruiser here. I'm waiting for tape. I guess the officers over here are setting up to go in. Stretch the tape from. How much do you want to bet he's going to take it to the fence post? Thank you. What's that? I'm sorry.
Do you do it for like a company or do you just do it on your own?
I do it on my own.
Yeah.
Helicopter's still sticking around. That tells me there's like a second subject, maybe. Oh, there goes the ghetto bird. So same call, 30th and Loma, went down an alleyway, one, two, three, that crime scene put up there. Thank you.
Thank you.
looks like that was a lineup. Well, we got another suspect here. Doing that for me. Kitty, kitty. Pulling out with no headlights on. Those are just brake lights. No headlights, just rolling through the street with no headlights. Not good enough. I need a new phone.
I like how the camera. You guys all know, Frank,
been here for about 30 minutes. Oh, 30 minutes. They've got suspects in custody. Taking their sweet time to get them into the jail. One's in the back, that back unit there. The other one is in this front unit right here with the light shining on it. They're just sitting there circle jerking. They're all stacking up down here for some reason, flipping bitches and all types of crazy shit.
soon?
Just recording. Can I ask what happened, or is it still underneath investigation?
No, it's still under investigation. It's all right. We're still clearing it up right now. Independent?
Independent.
You guys get here quick.
What's that?
You guys get here quick.
Helicopter helps.
She's following the helicopter. It's a good method, I guess.
Well, I mean that's why the majority of us go cop watching at night. I mean, it's easier to see the lights at night than anything else. That's why you guys see us the majority at night.
Yeah, that makes sense.
We did notice for a while there that Phoenix wasn't using their lights, though, when they were rushing the calls. Like, they would use them to run through the lights, but, like, they would, like, run down the road kind of quick, but they wouldn't have their lights on, and we were getting the excuse of, well, you know, we're trying to get there without letting people know that we're coming or something like that.
I think it just depends on the call, like, honestly. I just think the call dictates.
Right.
And then I'll tell you, driving with lights and sirens, people, like, freak out. So sometimes it's not the best way to get to a call.
No, and I heard that the other night, too. I had an officer tell me, he's like, yeah, they'll stop right in the middle of the street. And I'm like,
dude, I don't like it.
Come on, bro. Like, isn't that, like, a requirement to know that you're supposed to pull over for emergency vehicles? Like,
I've had people literally in the number one lane slam on their brakes, come to a complete stop.
Right.
I'm like, dude, like, what are you doing?
Right.
So sometimes, like, the situation dictates, like, the call dictates, but then sometimes it's better just to not do it.
Right.
Because of the way that people react.
Yeah. I think the main concern that when we post videos, regardless who does it, and they see officers running over the speed limit with no lights on, it's a concern with a lot of the citizens and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, look, they're speeding, you know, obviously, because you can see them fly past, like, 5-6 cars. And it's like, all right, well, they could be running to a call, but, you know, it usually dictates at least lights. I can understand sirens, you know what I'm saying? But at least lights, so that way, you know, your guys are code 3 and whatnot and so forth, you know? But it always raises questions, you know what I'm saying? And I understand, you know, there's circumstances. You too, brother.
Be safe.
You too. That sounded like gunshots from that direction. Could have been fireworks. It's firework season. Looks like they're starting to break up here. There's probably stuff going on. We'll go out to the next one. Leave this running for a minute.